I don't wanna be just friends. Baby, you my blessing. You should be my best friend. Hope you get the message. I will never stress you. I'll be your protection. Some I couldn't.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, if you haven't watched me yet in this hairstyle, you should go watch that video and come back to this one. But in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I get my hair to look like this. So I'll put it on the screen. So stay tuned for that video, for this video, and I'll be showing you guys. So for right now, let me just take my hair down. Let me know what y'all doing on this quarantine. Honestly, I can't wait for my school to over. Oh my gosh, when my school's over, then I'm gonna be doing videos, cause bruh, I really can't balance it right now. It's really just too much. It's just too much. So basically, I just get my hair ready to put it in one. So I'm just teasing it a little bit, cause it's pulled back, and teasing it, then I'm gonna comb it out.
Shout out to my homegirl for this shirt. I don't know if you want to be named in the video, so shout out to you for the shirt, girl. Still got it.
I'm just combing the gel out, and then I'm gonna start like trying to form it in one to see like where exactly I want to put the ponytail. So I'm just trying to form it out.
Normally this would be the part right here, trying to figure out where I want the bun, like how I want it to sit. Like if I want it high or whatever. But I think this is a good space, like a good spot right now.
So now I'm just gonna add some gel, and yeah, that wasn't enough gel because my hair just drained it. So just adding a little more onto it, and then I'm just gonna keep brushing it out, making sure that it's smooth or it feels smooth, because I really can't see behind there, but for the most part, feeling to see if it's smooth enough, and then I'm gonna like comb the front and then move along with this process. I can't believe these baby hair last. They're like through all the combing and everything. Like, this is crazy to me, but yeah, looks like a nice spot. Honestly, I pulled that ponytail so tight, but you guys don't have to do that. So I'm just checking to see if everything is smooth, and yeah, now I basically go on to start to like comb my hair in the direction, like open it up, comb it in the direction, or to start the formation of the bun. So I'm just combing it to open it up to get it prepped for the bun. Yeah, so like I said, it's an air bun. So normally I don't use like the actual bun or anything. So I basically try to form it to see like how it's lasting or how it's gonna look, the width of it and everything.
Yes, it's really CC. Obviously, I don't have anything to hold it, but I'm just looking at the formation of it to see, like, yeah, if any spots need more hair, because I don't want it to look too empty. And then I normally go in with a elastic, but these ones are way too small. But sometimes I still use them. Can't use it. We will make it work. I know people are going to say you just pin it down, but I honestly do not use pins unless like I literally missing, like it literally sticking up or something. So I still just try to put it over the end, and then I just form it again, fluff it a bit. And this is the part where I might use pins. I don't know, how's it looking in the back, y'all? Tell me. Is it form? I really don't know because I can't see. But this is the part I use pins if I need them. Okay, right now I can't find my pins. Really. But normally I use like a scrunchie, but I can't find my big scrunchies right now. So that's why I'm not thing. I use the elastic. But I think for the most part, I got it. So you guys can see it's empty in there, but sometimes I just like fluff it a little bit. So really can't get to see the inner layer. I think my hair is, I think it's done.
Look at this, me.
Hey guys, for the most part, the bun looks like it's actually done. I would do my baby hairs over, but I really don't really need to because they already did from the previous video. I was surprised it actually stayed only this one bothering me, but I think I might as well leave it alone at this point. And this one could have, oh, okay, let me try it. Yeah, I know y'all don't really see the difference. But yeah, guys, this is my hair. Let me know if you guys liked it. I'll do a little side profile and everything for y'all.
I don't wanna be just friends. Baby, you my blessing. You should be my best friend. Hope you get the message. I will never stress you. I'll be your protection. Some I could invest in. We gon' need a reverend. You my Mona Lisa. Girl, I love your features. It's just something about you. Really got me speechless. X let me hurtin'. Hoping you could ease this. I don't believe in much. Give me something to believe in. I don't wanna be just friends. Baby, you my blessing. You should be my best friend. Hope you get the message. I will never stress you.
Okay guys, thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below with any other video you'd like to see me do. I know I don't normally do like hair videos on this channel at all, nor makeup, because I really don't do makeup. Like, look at my makeup. I show y'all can see blotches and misses and all these things, right? I know, because I don't do makeup. But I was like, you know what, we on the quarantine, I literally don't do my hair at all, period. I just put braids in it and then I just leave it for days, and then when I go in a bed or whatever and I see how bad it looks after I come out the tub, I just braid it again and then leave it, and then when it looks old again, I just take it out and do it again. So it's literally the first time since I've been on quarantine that I did my hair. Like, you guys see the last vlog that I did, I deleted the one before the last one, but the last one I did, y'all could tell my hair was like sticking out. Like, literally I don't do my hair, like, you know. So today was a very good day because I feel very productive and I got most of my work done, and I did one of my exams today, and I was like, you know what, I really need to get a video for you guys. So this is the video. So let me know what y'all want to see down below for the rest of the quarantine. Y'all stay safe, stay hydrated, make sure y'all taking your vitamin C's. Don't be too afraid of what's going on, but still be informed and know what you need to know. If you're not taking this serious and not staying inside, stay inside. There's a lot of things you could do inside as a family, as an individual, by yourself and everything. So just take this time and relax. And everyone who's out there on the front lines,
to shop workers, to cashiers, to police officers, the bank tellers, securities,
shop workers, like everybody in retail section right now that is still working, like my tips. I can't even talk. Bye-bye, friend. Like, be like, you know, I'm leaving the house. You know, all dressed up. In the house and see how you react.
Time to gossip, baby. You are the topic. More than the queen, baby. You are a goddess.